Hello?
Nathan?
Jody, where are you?
They're back. They're all around me.
Good God, Jody, what's happening?
I'm tired. I'm so tired. I don't think I'm gonna make it.
Tell me where you are. I'll come right now, Jody. Jody!
All right, who's there?
Who's in my mind? Not very luxurious, but quiet. Finding the streets a few days ago. You're in pretty bad shape.
You've been taking care of me?
Ah, come on, somebody had to. I couldn't leave you lying there, dying like a dog in the street. My name's Stan. What's your name?
Jody.
Welcome back to the land of living, Jody. Nice to have some company every once in a while. Some coffee? Strong. Tastes like shit, but hold you up against the cold. Careful, it's hot. How long you been on the streets, kid?
A few weeks. Something like that.
Be about 3 years for me. I don't know how many times I thought I was gonna snuff it. Just go completely nuts. But I guess you can get used to anything. Even live with nothing. You want to run? Parents, crazy boyfriend, and something like that?
No, nothing like that.
Problems with the law, huh? Nah, it's none of my goddamn business. As long as you ain't killed somebody, it's fine by me. You got someplace to go? Family. Friends. Somebody's missing you.
No. Yeah, I guess there is someone, but I don't want to see him now. I'm not like this.
You can stay here if you like. I ain't got much to share, but whatever I get, it's yours.
Thanks.
We got nothing left to eat. Gotta do something about it.
Sure.
We need to make about $5, and that's for something hot. And I would try here. Hopefully the cold will make people feel more generous.
I'm starving.
Gonna have to hold on until we get some cash. Think about something else.
How long does it take to hit $5?
I don't know. Depends on people's good grace. Could take a couple hours. Could take a week.
I'm so cold. Yeah, Stan. I don't think it makes sense, both of us being in the same place.
No.
I'm gonna go try it over there.
Good luck, kid.
Hey, baby. You looking for a few extra dollars? Maybe I can help you out.
Is that your guitar?
Yep. Just about froze my fingers off trying to play it before. You want to try? Be my guest.
We've got enough. Let's go see how Stan's doing. How's it going?
Not great. You? Holy shh. Jody, where did you get all that cash?
I found it. There was a guy with a guitar, and I play guitar. I mean, I made a few bucks.
Oh wow, that's something. That's really something. Stay right here. I'm gonna go get us some food.
You won't get hurt.
Looky here.
Looks like Bum's got a girlfriend.
Brawling Ed.
He
Let's demonstrate how we deal with skanky, low-life bitches. See you later, bitch.
I'm out of here!
How did you do that?
I learned how to fight in the army.
Yeah, but there was four of them. Just one of you?
Four assholes. I did not know how to fight. Let's get out of here before they come back.
All right.
Guys, come and get it.
Running on empty. Clean out of juice.
Come on, Jordy. Help yourself.
Hey, we even got a bit of chocolate for dessert.
Chocolate? I don't reckon I even remember what that tastes like. What happened to you, Stan?
I got in a fight. If it wasn't for Jody, I'd still be lying there. Should have seen it. There were four guys. Jody kicked herself some ass.
When is your baby due?
Next month.
She hasn't been kicking for days. I hope she's all right.
Boyfriend used to beat her up.
You didn't want a baby. You probably would have killed her. Walter, how did you end up here?
I was a high school teacher. Till I stopped being able to pay back the loans. And lost my house, my job, all my friends. Ended up here on Dead End Drive.
Jimmy? Are you okay?
I'm cold. I'm so fucking cold.
Drugs.
Tuesday. How did you get that name?
That was the day I left home. First day of my new life. How about you, Jody? You haven't said much about yourself. How did you end up on the street?
I did some things that I'm not proud of. Until I realized I was being used. And I know that this is gonna sound really strange, but I'm different. It's made my whole life a fucking mess.
You said you were different, Jody. In what way?
I was born with a gift. Or what they call the gift. But it's really a curse. It's ruined my life. Made me the person that I am today. Freak. mistake. Someone I hate.
Looks like Jimmy isn't the only one with a drug problem.
Tuesday. Do you want to know how your baby is? Give me your hands. Don't worry about your baby. Everything's all right.
How do you know?
I know. I saw her.
What are you doing?
Trust me.
Without you, my love. I'm so empty.
Stop living in the past, Stan. Nothing's gonna change what we had together. But now you have to start a new life. Go back to work. Fall in love. Just be happy again. For me, Stan. Do it for me.
Oh, I miss you. God help me, I miss you.
Tuesday? Is it?
She's got contractions.
We need an ambulance. We need a whole goddamn hospital.
No. No. No hospital. Ah! They'll take my baby. No, no one's gonna take my baby.
Jesus Christ, girl. We ain't got nothing here. Ain't got as much as a blanket, hot water. We got nothing.
My baby.
Hold on. Calm down. We'll find a way. All right, Jimmy. Down the road away, this is old abandoned building. Figure out a way inside. On my way. Go. Walter, you sit tight and stay here with Tuesday, okay? Jody, come on. We gotta go get everything we need. Now, you girl, don't be having no baby till we get back, all right?
I am trying, but you better damn well hurry! Do you know a doctor?
No. Besides, we don't have any money to pay for it anyway.
So what are we gonna do?
Listen. I want this baby to have a chance. You know, a tiny little chance in this big fucked up world. I want it to be warm and have diapers and a bottle and decent clothes like any other human being. I won't let it be born in the trash under a bridge. I won't.
Okay, so what's your plan?
I don't have one. But we'll figure it out. Come on. There's all we need in there. We just gotta get in. God damn it! There must be a way. There must be a fucking way.
Leave it to me.
Huh? Why? What are you gonna do?
Just trust me. Save us some trouble later. There must be a switch for the security gate somewhere. The switch.
How did you do that?
No time to explain. Let's just take what we need and get out of here.
I took everything I could.
Okay, let's get the hell out of here.
Oh, there you are. Hurry! Her water broke!
Did you get into the building I told you about?
Yeah, Walter's there with her. Come on, we need to hurry!
Just in time, guys. Seems like it's gonna be any minute now.
Now what? Anybody know what to do?
Leave! All of you. Except Jody. I just want Jody.
You know that I've never done anything like this before.
Well, me neither. I just didn't want those guys standing around staring at me when I'm wrecked in pain.
Okay. Okay, don't worry. Don't worry, we're gonna figure this out. We're gonna figure this out. I mean, how hard can it be? Let me just help you get those off. I'll just clean up this old mattress.
It's not been easy so far, babe. But we're gonna make it. Me and you.
I promise.
Nothing can stop us now.
I'll go get the others.
It's so tiny.
It's a girl. Her name's Zoe.
Shit, man. She's goddamn amazing.
Hey, watch your language, Walter. She understands everything you say.
She's more than amazing. She's magnificent.
I couldn't have done it without you guys. And Jody.
Sam, wake up.
What the? Oh, God.
Where are the others?
Walter's on this floor, Jimmy. And Tuesday and Zoe are upstairs.
Get out of here. I'll go get them.
No, no, no. Come with you.
No, no. I'm going alone.
What?
I said get out of here!
Tuesday and the baby, they're upstairs. We gotta save them before the whole place burns down.
Are you all right?
Save me, Aiden.
Jody. Oh my God, you're alive. What?
I don't know how you did that, but it was incredible.
Oh, Zoe. Oh, Zoe.
Good. She's good.
How did the damn fire start?
Spectacular, huh, guys? A little gas and a lighter, and the roaches pour out of the nest. Fucking hate happy endings. Seeing you again, bitch.
Hey, leave her alone!
Calm down, cockroaches. Such a hero now, are you?
No!
Did you get it, Ed?
Yeah, but it's in the can!
All right, come on, man, let's go.
Bastards!
She's not breathing.
She's not breathing!
Showing me this. Is she my mother?
Aiden?
Sylvia is 3 months old today. I often tell her about you, so that she knows what you did for her. Oh, and I started using my real name again. It's Eliza.
You got the job. Rented a small apartment. I'm doing okay. I miss you, Jody. We really miss you. Bastards got picked up the night they set fire to a building. Gasoline on the clothes gave them away. For me, then? Assholes.
It's us, Jody. The guys. This way. We'll always be here.
Yeah, that's her. Concussions and skull fractures.
She's been in a coma for several months.
Can we see her?
No. Are you family?
We're with the CIA. This girl is wanted for treason, so we have an arrest warrant if that's what you need.
Okay. I'll take you to her.
So, where is she?
That's weird. This is a room. She should be here.
Shit. She went out the window.
Oh, that's impossible. We're on the fifth floor. She couldn't go out the window.
Call it in. That girl cannot get away.
Thank you.
Ma'am,